I'm so heavy, heavy, heavy in your arms. Hey guys, I'm in a different location right now. I'm just laying on the couch. I kind of didn't really want really great lighting right now because my skin looks like hell. The acne is still there, but the medication's like making my skin like go really, really red and irritated. She said that because it draws out all the bacteria and everything, so your skin just kind of peels and everything, so it looks pretty awful right now, and I really don't want everybody seeing it. I couldn't decide whether I wanted to do a video or not, but I figured I kind of need to do one anyways, because it's been a few days. So I thought I'd just give you a little update on my Smashbook. I finished it so far anyways, I mean, for the stuff that I had in the house. So I still have room for more things to add to it for the future, but it's absolutely ridiculous. It doesn't even close, and I have an elastic. I took an old hairband and I put it around it. See? And it doesn't even close. It's so ridiculous. When I don't have the band on it, it's even worse. And the band doesn't do much either. So I have so much stuff in there. It all kind of started out like I was gonna be neat and tidy, and then it just kind of just went off. I'm just gonna glue the stuff in. Just old stuff. This is from when I worked at Zellers, a retail store. He drew them for, it was for like a contest and stuff. I like old tickets in there. All different stuff. That's not the real U2, it was like a U2 cover band. These are just some stuff at the Yukon Art Center that we went to, the Nutcracker and Mozart Requiem. And that's a hotel we stayed at in Smithers, BC. It was really nice. And here's an old article for 30-hour famine, and I'm in it there in the corner. This is an artist friend that I have, and she sent me a thank you card, so that's in there, and a little piece of her art. Some more cards and letters and stuff. Made of the Mist. That's from Niagara Falls. And I don't know, I can't even remember who these signatures are from. It was an Apple Blossom concert that I went to. It's in Apple Blossom's this thing they do every year in the Valley, Nova Scotia. These are two signatures from the Trailer Park Boys, and I met them. It's Ricky and Julian. This is a little note from my teacher that I had. Hockey Day in Canada. It's just cards. Like I said, this is from my niece and my nephew. And I actually, what I did, I ended up putting multiple cards from the same people into an envelope just to have it so that it doesn't take up as much room. Some more cards. I'm not going to show you everything because there's just way too much stuff. Some picture. Here I am. Hardly see me. And this is from my friend Sylvie. I love this card. She made it. The Toronto Zoo. It's from years and years ago. Again, cards, more cards. These are all my ones from Sarah. I'm all in there. I always save everything. I think this is funny too. And this is when I lost my first tooth. The Tooth Fairy brought me this book, and I put it in here because I love it. I didn't want to get rid of it, and I didn't know what to do with it. Well, this is for my friend Jimmy, who's an artist, and he drew me this and sent it to me. He's from Australia. I think it's so cute. My cousin, another card. And this little picture her. Page of All Stuff Dave has given me, so letters and stuff like that. Today's actually our 7-year anniversary of being together. It was crazy. So yeah, that's not that exciting, but I just wanted to give you the update on the Smashbook. I'm finished. I love it. I wish I could close it better, but I have so much junk. It's ridiculous. I just wanted to share some cute little things that I got today because I love them so much and I couldn't resist them, share them with you all. I get a little pig kitchen timer. He's so cute. I love it. I love pigs. Like, I absolutely love pigs. So, this is very, very adorable to me. I got, like, the matching spatula. He's so cute. Yay. And I got the tongs as well. I would have got more if they had had anything else, but these were the only ones they had. But, yeah, I'm really excited about them. So I thought I'd share them. So yeah, that's about it. You're all doing well. I won't be able to catch up on any videos again this month. We're already so ridiculous how much internet usage we've used. It doesn't even make sense. Like, I don't know. I haven't even been home, like, most of the time. So it doesn't even, I don't know what's going on, but there's something going on with our internet. So, I won't be able to watch any, like, catch up on any YouTube videos until next month. Yeah, it really sucks. I wish I could get rid of this cough. I still can't get rid of it. And, my voice is still, I don't know if you can tell, but it's cracking pretty good in my voice. Anyways, battery pack's dying, so I guess that's telling me I should end this. Alright, bye guys.